just a toy, and I've grown numb to the terrors that haunt me and the guilt that I bear for causing all this hate and this despair. Shut the box, clasp the lock, keep it inside. My heart's filling out fear, sadness, and doubt, and tears that I've cried. For the reasons they made me, how they tried to use me, I'm growing ill with dread and hopelessness. I've been wallowing in pity for all of my days, hoping that my faults will be